So to open the chest I'm going to now, it's the chest is called Dreamer's Bounty. You're gonna need to search for one of these praying dust moths, and you need to have this buff on you. As you can see, it has 7 seconds. As long as I have the buff, you're gonna be able to open it. Don't kill it too fast, it will apply to you again. See, just kill off the pet, or until you have, as long as you have this buff, Dropsy Burst, you're gonna be able to open this chest.